answer a number of questions about voting rights and people casting their votes. Mm-hmm. I wanted to ask you about counting the votes.
Yeah.
A number of the bills that have passed Republican legislatures and are pending before Republican legislatures take voting and the counting of votes and the running of elections out of the hands of nonpartisan officials mm-hmm. and put them in the hands of Republican state legislatures. This is what Donald Trump wanted done during the run-up to when Congress certified President Biden's victory. This is what a lot of scholars are saying Republicans as a whole are preparing to do in the event Democrats win close elections in 2022 and 2024. The For the People Act does not address the issue of counting the votes and rigging or ignoring the counting of votes if the Democrat wins. How much of a concern is this to the president? And what's he going to do to highlight this and find a solution?
Well, Andrew, it's a really important issue to raise. And as you've noted, there are pieces of legislation, putting the federal effort aside, that are moving their way through state legislatures, which would make it a partisan in some scenarios, in some cases, put the hands in the power of a partisan decision-making body or individual. And clearly that's concerning. What we noted in the announcement about the vice president's role is that her effort would be focused partially on federal legislation and moving that forward, seeing what the path looks like moving forward, but also working with voting rights groups, working with state activists, working with others to see how we can address these challenges. It is a priority. It is a focus. And again, the president's fundamental view is that it should be easier to vote, not harder, and that we should ensure that everybody knows their vote is counted.
Would the president support Congress amending the Electoral Count Act?
I'm happy to see if there's any specific statement of administration policy we have on that particular piece. Go ahead, Francesca.
Thanks, John.